It was an ordinary day in Ponyville. So ordinary, in fact, that Discord was a little bored. Even though he knew it was off limits, he decided to sneak into Twilight's library and check out some books. There were so many. Where to begin? It wasn't long before a large, leather-bound volume caught his eye. It was big and beautiful and was calling to him irresistibly.
What was that? The library alarm! Discord is messing with books he shouldn't! This is not gonna have a happy ending! We've gotta get there before it's too late! Tap the screen to jump! Just a little further! We're totally in a hurry, so try to avoid obstacles and holes! Hold the screen to jump further. You got it! Tap twice to double jump. Just a little further. When you hit something or fall in a hole, you'll lose a heart. Keep an eye out for more as you run. There are some perks to being a Pegasus. Fluttershy can fly high through the skies. Slide your finger up and down the screen to guide Fluttershy while she's flying. Way to go! You got it! This is Pony Power! It's super awesome and can be used to upgrade your special ability! Oh no! Too late! That's the worst book Discord could have read! Crisis time, ponies! Discord has unleashed an ancient magic that's draining all the color from the world! We've got to use the power of friendship to fix this. And fast! Let's start this vortex. It's pony picking time. Twilight Sparkle. Say this portal's magic is strong, but the power of friendship is stronger. Pinching the screen with your fingers. The decor here is gorgeous, but the vortex. It's Fluttershy! Go, go, Fluttershy!
On the other side of Ponyville. It's Pone Twilight Sparkle. Just say goodbye to pesky obstacles with Twilight's Magic Blast. Abracadablast! As Granny Smith's mane. The Fluttershy. There are some perks to being a Pegasus. Fluttershy can fly high through the skies. To the sky!
We've just started, and Ponyville is already prettier! Time for a...